Oh, I ain't got a... I like to change it to the photos as well, though, and all that sort of stuff. But... hey-ho. I was looking forward to going slowly behind you lot. I'm just taking it easy, it's my first day. Nice, Chris. Nice bit of style on that run. There's that one in the middle catches you a bit off guard though, doesn't it?
Oh,
that step up. There's one that you land it and it's bang, another one. Didn't quite feel right. that felt a bit more.
The train going on there.
That felt a bit flowy, that was nice. Oh. I say I was getting a bit too close actually.
Yeah, you were.
Yeah, I keep braking a little bit. That felt a lot better than this morning. A couple of those do kick you a bit quick though, don't they?
Yeah, does that feel like I'm alright here?
Yeah. Sort of
going faster up some of them.
To
let go a little bit more.
It's only because they're some of them really float you nice, but a couple of them
kick you. I need a little bit more letting off.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going
to shut the loads off.
Like a joke.
Oh, that bit there, I've walked all the way up that. I've been doing my nutting. That's what I was saying, that catches you off guard if you let the brakes go. Because
yeah,
the
thing
I
is,
say
one of them, I lost my feet. Tell me a second, I've got to know where I'm.
I must say that was pretty fast considering.
That's
pretty fast considering.
Yeah, man.
That's what makes it really nice is when it flows and it all smooth.
We're gonna have to get him in the middle of the pack then.
Get
him
in his fucking
thingy
box.
I thought he was in the middle of the pack anyway.
In the middle of the I thought we'd go home and derail you.
You ain't got an easy accessible pocket with one. It's a zip and just open it, huh?
I don't think you'd be
like that much. No, it's just a fucking pain in the arse.
It's the old sailor.